Hey guys, it's Mac. Okay, so I made a video like 2 days ago, I think, saying that I was going to my first live show in August, the South Central PA Classic. Okay, well, big surprise today. I'm actually going to my first show in like 3 weeks. Yeah, let me tell you how that happened. So I was just like browsing through shows because I wanted to try and find some maybe in like a couple months, like before the show in August, so I could do a couple before that one. Well, I was just looking at this show that's in New York, which it's only like 2.5 hours away from me, unlike the other one that's four. So I was like, okay, let me just check it out. Well, I checked out and it was like limited to like 15 people. So I was like, oh, okay, everybody must have gotten in already because the show was in like April. So I was like, all right, I'll just email the lady anyway and just ask her if she has any other information about like some shows. So, just let me know. So, I emailed her and I'm like, 20 minutes later, I get an email back and I get straight to my phone. And my phone goes off and I'm reading it. And she's like, oh, well, actually, we have one spot left. So if you want to reserve it, I can reserve it till we get your payment. So I was like, oh, no way. So yeah, and my dad's gonna come with me. And I was like, oh my God, I'm going to my first live show in like 3 weeks. Ah, so excited. So yeah. So now I'm just waiting for the lady. The one lady has to email me my region number. If anybody knows that, because I have to use the region tag maker thing. I don't know. I have to figure it out. And. So yeah, I'm gonna do my entry form and my check on Monday. I'm really excited. Oh my God. Yeah, I'm just really excited. So yeah, guys, I need tips because I need to start planning. Obviously, I only have like 3 weeks till this show, so I need what you guys bring. I know use references for rare breeds, but somebody said to use them like all the time. I'm pretty sure you only use them for rare breeds, but whatever. You guys let me know. I actually have a couple like regular like model questions, so if anybody could PM me and just be like, hey, what's up? Who's shown before? Cool, because I have a couple questions. And yeah. Thanks, guys. Oh, and the show is the Albany Halter Classic, so if anybody's going, not really sure, let me know. It's an open show, so let me know. Okay, bye, guys.